I'm Sir Nana, from the planet Squint.
Hey, Squints.
Hello there.
We live smack dab in the middle of an invisible world. Hmm? Don't believe me? Look around. Just kidding, you can't see it. It's invisible, of course. But you can feel this invisible world. Can you feel the invisible air you breathe? Or the wind on your face? Your body can feel this invisible world. What about your friend's stinky feet over there?
Oh, yes, this is bad.
Your nose can unfortunately smell this invisible world. What about the sound of my voice coming out of your speakers? Your ears can hear this invisible world. Welcome to Planet Squint, what we call this invisible world. Here on Squint, we learn that all these invisible things aren't really invisible. They are just too small for us to see with our eyes. Squinting allows us to see things more clearly, especially small things. That's what we do here. We squint to see the invisible world that's all around us, and that's how we can learn more about our own world.
I wanna learn.
So keep asking questions and keep on squinting.